to my channel. Girl is doing a prank. My boyfriend and my baby daddy. Yeah. And I felt like it was a perfect time because we already been like arguing this morning, you know. How'd that go? I'm gonna be doing the breaking up with him over text prank. That's also gonna be doing all that. I should do that. Cause like that's the worst, but breaking over text instead of in person. It's just no. But yeah, so he is at work, but he can't text me, so he might text back slow. But hopefully he doesn't. Cause I don't feel like that. But yeah. I think that's all I had to say, right? Y'all don't like hearing talking anyway, because y'all want to get straight to the point. So let's just get right into this video. Before we have this little comment saying, you talk to me. Let me start screen recording. In 3, 2, 1. Y'all see me do that because so when I edit, I don't know where to put it in. Instead of like trying to listen for whatever. Okay, so. I'll block all that out because y'all can't see that. But I'm gonna hit him with. Oh, let me turn this TV down. Watching some Netflix. And I'm recording off my mom's phone. It's the XS Max. She's gonna be giving it to me. And I can't wait. And I hope I get it. But, anyways, yeah. So it can help me with videos like this. Cause like I don't have a camera, so. But I'ma say. Let's just dead this relationship for good. Because it seems better that way. I put red, my bad, your eyes. Okay. I'm about to say, but I say deliver. Because if you had no service, what made her do this video? Look at my hair. You heard it. And then he's typing. And he's not messing with. And he's not messing with my man. What? No, can't do. Okay. I'm gonna say. You're not tired. It's all this argue. I think that's what you want. If y'all are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Oh, what's going on back here? I'm gonna fix this hair. Look at this. Curly. My hair can't stay away from being curly. I gotta do an updated Q&A because I got a lot of subscribers that don't know. Nothing about me. So that'll be coming soon. I'm supposed to be doing that little prank where you call moms and tell them that their son got you pregnant. I'm supposed to be doing that, but I'm scared to do that, but it might come soon. Oh my god, you could take forever. 2 minutes. Be forever when you're just sitting here waiting. Double text if they take it to a book. Oh, I think you want to send for a minute, isn't it? Oh, it's windy out there. Usually when you hit that double text, they're going to be like, oh, she needs to try to get that reply. 20,000 years later, it's like, but he finally takes me back. I'm sorry, it'll go away soon. It's dead skin, I burnt myself. But he said, baby, I'm working at the same time. Yeah, but I can't deal with you. This boy loved me. Yeah, I always be playing with him. Like, I always be trying to leave him. He don't. Never want to accept it. Like, we've been dealing with each other for almost 2 years. In March, it'll be 2 years. So it's been a year and like 9 months. But let me see, what should I say? I'm gonna say, I feel like you deserve someone better. I'd be scared it's in. Alright, now don't text me back fast. You don't want to text back the second time fast. I get mad the littlest. Like, this is pissing me off. Oh gosh, I'm gonna get pissed. Oh boy. I'm gonna just blow his freaking phone up. That's all I'm about to do. Of course, you're gonna see it while I'm trying to type something. nah. Don't text me with that. That's a flame behind word. And stuff like he is no way he is doing something. He on that truck, but you gotta drive to your destination. Like, you could be texting me when you doing that. This don't make no sense. It's been a whole, I'm doing this for 30 minutes and all I get was, let me see how many texts, back 3. I say hello. Two minutes. But your girl gonna be off for the day. Cause I'm trying to do a video and he is ruining it. Oh my. No. Just jumping back to my ear. Oh man, he gonna read it right at 3. Found it. I'm about to be rude, I'm about to say. Yeah. Okay, but he said, yeah, it is. I care about your attention. He said, yeah, I do. I'm about to say. I'm saying, I don't care about nothing. I'm just over it. I'm gonna be single and get emotional. I guess, but I'll get my mind right. Now, this is the phone. This ain't me. Oh, shoot. Send. Take long if you want to. Take long if you want to. Now, of course, you want to come in my video. Let me see these ears. I need to clean my earrings. I'm probably going. Now, if that's all he sends, oh yeah, leave him, sis. Leave him. Sorry, I'm just playing. I hate that though. When you just see emojis, Like, what the fuck? I'm supposed to say that. I'm just sitting here messing with my earrings. I'm gonna say yes, yeah, so. Deuces. Excuse that, that's the bottle warmer. I need me some real earrings for these ones.
Well, it's gonna get hot.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful.
Burn yourself. He said, really, you're making problems bigger than what they really is. I'm actually pretty done with this video. I don't feel like all this noise is not coming in. So let's see, what should I say? I'm gonna say you'd be good without me. It's the last thing I'm gonna say. Why does it keep doing it? Like, wow, what that don't need this in. Okay, so y'all, he texts back, and this mother said, "You right." After I said, "You'll be good without me," he said, "You right. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you. We're always gonna be together because of our baby." You're right. I didn't even bet time. I was playing. Because this boy's dead. He agree. Gotcha. Like, I ain't mad at no book. He just capping because he know damn well he gonna be calling me right when he get off. Talking about some, hey babe, where you doing? Why I miss you? And stuff like that. So, y'all, don't let him fool you. Don't let him fool you. I'ma say, I ain't going to this video yet. Hold on. I'm going to say one more thing. I'm going to say. I have something on my mind, but I just can't get it out. Let's see. Okay. Just going to. Is it co-parent, what I'm trying to say? Right? I think so. Let me see. Co-parent. are on the weekday thing. I'm gonna have my mama bring her to you, cause I'm not gonna want to see your face. I'm gonna say that. I'm mean. Guess we're just gonna have to go. I'm not going to see your face. That's a little harsh. It's just a prank. It's just a prank. And that's one main reason why I don't think I'm ever going to leave him, because I want my daughter to have both her parents in her life like I did. Whatever y'all think, but my opinion is having both parents in your life is better and more healthier. Instead of just like, you know, them having a stepmom and a stepdad. Like, I feel like no kids should deserve that. They're both their parents getting along. Yeah. Watch out, my boy. Who are you talking to? You sound dumb. I know I did it on purpose. So I know I sound dumb. That's all you gotta say. And he must be typing fast, because all his words are coming out how they're supposed to. That was such a whack response. I wish I could call him. But I'm about to say psych. Oh shoot. Some. Really? It's like I've been just missing. It's like I'm making the best movie with you. So it's like I'm making the best movie with you. It's a prank. I want to hurry up, so I'm going to try to see what you say. I'll let y'all give it a minute. See, look, he's seen it. Right when I want to end this video. That's what he said. Good, I was not having that. What do you mean by that? Yeah, y'all see his response. Let me hit in this screen recording. Okay. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, like, I'm subscribed to that video. No bother to post. And I'll see y'all in my next video.